Now to the breaking news overnight from the extreme weather conditions across the West. We have new images from the flash floods, the wildfires exploding in size, and the sandstorm blamed for a deadly pileup on the highway.